med sjans för alla vad jag gör då. Jag hittar klubben som om vardag var en lördag. Så många damer är och dricker stopp på mig så jag lämnar mig till
recipients. Not just because our teachers know how to talk, but also because there's so much wonderful stuff to say about our students. But honestly, I don't think anybody says it better than they did themselves. So round of applause to all of those peers, because I just showed very few videos. And the way that they captured what makes our school great, and how they were successful, and what their future looks like, could never have been captured better by anybody else. So it was a brave and courageous thing to be interviewed and have that shown to everyone. So congratulations once again to all of those award winners. And at this time, I'd like to invite Ms. Marshall up to talk about our legacy mural. Congratulations, eighth graders. We're proud of you. We hope that you like the mural that six artists worked on to put together for you. Before I bring them down here to be recognized, I love their idea. Actually, it was their idea to harken back to the original logo. A little bit different than the recent one here. The original one looked a little bit more like a pirate buccaneer. So we had some influences there, and it was entirely created. Please welcome you to the stage. I'm going to read their names now. Dylan Helwig, Brooke Hancock, Anaya Crawford, Lexi Irving, Sophia Parra, and Casey Schaefer. Please give that person a hand.
So a couple of things that we want to do with staff and then with students. So every year we have staff who come into Ridgetop and come out of Ridgetop, and we're always appreciative of that. I want to just call off a couple people, and then I'm going to bring up a second group. I want to thank the following people. They will be not returning to Ridgetop next year for one reason or another. But we thank Michael Brundage. Some of you do not see him. He is our head custodian. He's usually here at night. He's going to be going to a different building. Miss Rita Eklund, we'll just read both. Miss Rita Eklund, who is coming for Mrs. Bogart this year. She was a teacher here at Ridgetop, and we'll see what we can do with her next year. Nancy Furlan, who is a math teacher for us this year. Mr. Tim Hager, who is not here, he's also chaired with CK. He will be going to Cahawia next year. And then I am not sure where she's at. Ms. Caitlin Ward, who is our Dean of Students, the Navy, those same families who are Navy, the Navy brought her here, and the Navy's taken her away. So good things in store for her. I'd like to call up, it's a great thing when you're a teacher to finish the year. That's always a really cool thing, but it's a special thing as well when it's your very last time to do that. Brittany, Mrs. Jeannie Henry, and Mr. Tim Rogers. So they would come on down. They're in a little bit of a different boat because they are retiring. So this is the last time that David is Mr. Rogers here, or will have to give a shout out if he's not here. Okay. Oh, he's getting stuff. Well, these guys are retiring after. Let me go over here, Miss Britton. You'll really wow us. Miss Britton, how long have you been here, Miss Tom? 10 years, but she's also had a full career military, I think, before that. And Mrs. Henley, I know since I've been here, you've been in Ridgetop for
24 years.
24 years. So there are a lot of laughs that we get to at that time. It's good stuff. So thank you very much. Thank you for your efforts. And thank you as well. Okay, so Mrs. Wallace, I think Mr. Lee got it queued up, right? We got the right song? Yes? Wait, it's not. Okay. Here are the ground rules, though, 8th graders. We cheated, come on stage. It'll fall. You can wipe down this wall, this is going to be up on stage. Just right here so they can see it. Alright. Hit it. Just watch everybody. Face the crowd. Face the shift away. We want on this. Come on, watch it.
Mystery!
Hey, what's going on? one.
She's got, I think you can do the last one. It's the E word, maybe. Here we go. Okay, careful.
Just chilling all summer.
All right, so.
It's time.
I think Haley ought to have the opportunity to do this. So if you'll help her, she's going to climb up here and you can hand the pool up to her. Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to retire the 2018-2019 school year. What do you think, students? Should we do it?
Yes!
The pool is up and in the air. Let's start summer.
Okay, 8th grade, here's what you, it's come that time, it's good stuff. We always say to our 8th grade class, out there tuning. We'll be right back.